Doing that? Got the hots for the delivery fairy?
No, and geez, Ambersine, way to scare the sparkle out of me.
I'm sorry. Looked like you were being secretive and deceitful, and if you were, I want in on it.
My life isn't exciting like yours. I do boring old piddly things like make delivery orders in other people's names.
Yeah, this does sound boring. In fact, why don't you just stop talking about it altogether, alright?
Hey, Ambersine? Can we talk? For real?
Go away! If you know what's good for you, you'll skedaddle!
FPS!
Oh, I didn't order anything!
I have a package for you, man.
I see that. Well, look, it even has my name on it. Ooh.
In season, baby.
Oh, yeah. It is.
Oh, yeah.
Wait a minute.
Check it out.
My goodness.
I'm just so confused. I don't seem to be able to help any of my friends, and nothing goes as planned, and I think Rob wants to get rid of me. I thought we were friends, but...
Sounds like maybe you've outgrown this wood. Like maybe it's time to fly.
Well, you see, I do okay with little short distances of flight, like little bursts of flight, but I'm not the soaring type. Not like you are.
Listen, I'm not even going to pretend to care or even understand what you've been blabbering on about. In fact, I must really like you to even stay here this long. But I've been around. I've seen things.
Really? Like what?
Just focus, nut. Jeez. What was I talking about?
You don't really care about all of this?
Right. You, my dear, have got the wanderlust.
Oh, shit. Oh, I thought I was just bored or needed a change of pace, but this? I mean, is it contagious? Should I contact past friends? No, there weren't many, but there was this fairy circle thing last spring, and it got weird.
Wanderlust means that you just want to be somewhere different, that's all. Do you understand what I'm telling you?
That is a relief.
Okay. Talking of leaving, I think I'll just nip down the river and see what sort of trouble the gnomes is up to.
Wait, well, what do I do exactly?
Well, you're a big fairy now, Nut. You figure it out.
Dear Grub Bellin, you are right. I have to go far away and seek my fortune and find someone special. I thought you were my someone special, but I think if you were, you would want me around. Somewhere, there is someone who wants me. I hope I will want them. I'm sure I will. Then I will be happy, and that will be nice. Bye, Nuthatch. Dear Grabellin, you are right. I have to go far away and seek my fortune and find someone special. I thought you were my someone special. But I think if you were, you would want me around.
Dad!
You'll never guess. Guess what? Oh, hey, Grob. You look like shit. Where's Nut? By Nuthatch? What did you say to her?
Me? I didn't say anything.
I need her. You must have said something, and now she's gone, and I need her. She's my BFF. She's the only one who gets me.
Oh, come on. Everybody gets you, Fecundacy. That's the problem. You were so, so needy that you couldn't see that Nut needed a friend to listen to. Don't blame me for this.
Excuse me? This letter spells it out that you were the one that drove her away.
Oh, hell no. The last thing I need is some spooky mute hair hanging about. Get out of here, Lepus. Go. Shoo.
But I know where she went.
You talk?
Damn it, Rabbit. You better spill the beans and quick.
Doing
here. I'm back, my little winged star. And oh, it's forgotten. Unforgiven.
Hey, want me to pick the burrs out of your fur? It's only 15 agates. I'm good. I'll come back. Okay, 10. I'll do it for 10.
I give you 10 to go.